In this question, the power of z, which has the greatest coefficients in the expansion of 1 plus x by 2 raised to power 10 is equals to. Okay, तो हमारे पास क्या है, 1 plus x raised to power n में हमें उसका greatest coefficient किसका होगा, 1 plus x raised to power n में, get when n is even, n is even हो, तो greatest coefficient क्या होगा, this is n c n by 2, n c n by और if n is odd, n यदि odd हुआ तो greatest coefficient किसका हो जाएगा, n c n minus 1 by 2 and n c n plus 1 by 2 का half. Okay, so where हमारे पास expansion किसका है, 1 plus x by 2 raised to power 10, so this n is 10, means even number, ये इसका power क्या है, even number, तो इसका greatest coefficient क्या हो जाएगा, this 10 c 10 by 2 is equal to 5 into x by 2 raised to power 5, so which is equal to 10 c 5 into 1 by 2 raised to power 5 into x raised to power 5. So greatest coefficient ka hamare power kya aage, power of x is equals to x raised to power 5, kya aage power hamare paas uski, x raised to power 5. So humse puchhe power of x which has greatest coefficient in the expansion of 1 plus x raised to power 2, sorry, 1 plus x by 2 raised to power 10 is equals to power of x is 5, क्या आगे power of 5, power of x is 5, of the greatest coefficient, तो greatest coefficient क्या आगे हमारे पास, 10 से 5 into 1 by 2 raised to power 5, और उसकी power of x क्या आगे हमारे पास, x raised to power 5, तो power of x आ जाएगा हमारे पास, x raised to power 5, ये हमने 10 से 5 into x by 2 raised to power 5 क्यों लिया direct, क्योंकि हमारे पता है कि n क्या है, n 10, 10 एक even number है, तो इसके greatest coefficient term कौन से हो जाएगी, 10 से 5 into x by 2 raised to power 5. ओके, सो इसमें पावर ऑफ x आ जाएगा हमारे पास, x raised to power 5, तो पावर क्या होगी, x की 5. सो दिस इज द आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन.